What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I am Nick Twisted, Juggalo O'Brien, and this is my Let's Play of Bloody Die. Been actually playing this for quite a while now, and I figured I'd show a video of it because this game is actually pretty damn fun. Basically what it is, I guess you can say it's like a game in a game, but you basically have like different fighters you can use. The maximum you can go up to is 8, but you have to upgrade your freezer and shit. And I have 6 of them. I have 3 males and like 3 females. And basically what you're doing is you're going up different floors on the Tower of Bark. Right now I got a grade 2 all rounder. Oh. What did I get? Oh yeah, and after a while Uncle Death will also give you like free gifts. And each time you log in you get like a special reward or something. But yeah. This game is actually pretty damn fun. Hard as hell though. I mean, the highest I've ever gotten was like to oh, we got a blueprint. Oh, death bag is full. The highest I've ever gotten was floor 13, but you have to use the elevator to get to each floor and shit. So.
It's turned out well.
Oh, it did it? So what the hell is a blueprint? I already have that. Get rid of that. Yeah, as you can tell, I have different weapons and shit that I can use. Well, let's get this show on the road. I'm gonna go to the 11th floor. Every 10 floors is like a major boss, but in between there are like minor bosses. And shit, man, this game is tough. I mean, I got killed by a level 1 boss. I mean, I think the hardest one I've gotten to was floor 10. It took me like 3 days to complete it, to actually beat it. But you can actually, it's like a survival game as well. Each arm, whatever type of armor you wear, it breaks after a while. And yeah, but holy shit, man, where do I go? Where do we go? Ah, fuck. Yeah, and you can kill other players, enemies, well, characters that died. That become hateified. Robert Crossbow. Glad we take that. I didn't lose any health this time. Heavy hitter body. Fuck it, I'll take it. Damn, that shit's loud in my ear. You're in like one fucking mic, which is also an earbud at the same time. Basically to your standard PS4 mic. Shit, I probably can't grab anything else. My death bag's probably full. Oh well. And there's like a lot of running around you gotta do in here and shit, too. Floor 11 is not that hard. It's not really hard at all. I mean, it's only usually like one enemy. Enemies killed. We all know we killed one. fight with Germany is finished. I didn't even know I was fighting with Germany. Oh, you can also eat mushrooms, and there's certain ones that can hurt you, or you can save them and throw them at your enemies as well. Butterfly knife. I got two butterfly knives. It's actually the best weapon. Oh! Ow, shit. Oh, motherfucker. About to die today. And you died. Mastery leveled up. For the knife. So you also got an apocalyptic hockey stick. Shit, which way do I go? I know one of these is like a dead end. I mean, it's not really a dead end, but... Ooh. Sniper. Headshot. Shit, I missed the drop kick. Damn it. No, I wanna eat it, I don't wanna throw it. Damn, motherfucker gonna kill me. Not today. Have any ammo, and I've actually never really been able to make ammo because I don't know how to on this game, but it's okay, I ain't complaining. Alright, let's eat that barbus meat or whatever it was called. Oh, mushroom, eat, nom. Send the goodies. Send the goodie box. Oh boy. Gonna go straight. Oh, I can actually go up here this time. No, I actually probably went to the right spot. Yeah, spot 13. This is where I always get fucked. I literally get, like, anally fucked in here. All the fucking time is bullshit. You guys are probably about to find that out. Nope. Oh, we got a voicemail. LOL. One has a voicemail. Apparently, someone tried to call me. I didn't even see my phone. I didn't know that my phone was actually vibrating or ringing, I mean. Oh, this floor looks different now. Hey, maybe there's an elevator on this one. Oh, hell. Bitch. That was a close-ass one. Ah. How did I not see him?
Welcome back. So what do you think about our insurance?
Damn, I wish I had that armor. I suppose I have to say no, sweetheart. I ain't got the funds to resurrect myself. I have no death medals. The fuck? It's like a fucking fly keeps flying near me. Bitch. He fucked off. He fucked off. Okay, we're gonna unhaterify you. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh shit, this crazy random ass song. I'm pretty sure this is copyright music too. I'm like very positive that it's copyright. Oh, I got no pants. I'm a pantsless buffoon. Oh, you mountain head, dude. Death up. Shut up. Never fear, a man goes without no... No man goes without pants. I'm sorry. I got pants. Here we go again. See, every time I go to floor 13, that's when I get killed, like 99% of the time. I've never gotten past floor 13. There's that damn fly again. I got him. No, damn it, I missed. Alright, butter knives. I mean, butterfly knives. Do your thing. Oh, man. This game actually overall looks pretty damn good. Games are made by the Unreal Engine. Oh shit, he's charging. Or she. Is it he or she? Oh, it's a he. No, it's a she. Okay, yeah, it's a she. Level 50, shit. No! Bitch! Fuck! You motherfucking
this time,
bitch.
Your death was, well, gortastic. Oh, I see.
Fuck you.
That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare taunt my death. Here we go again. Probably should be blocking, but I don't know how to. I don't know how to block. I'm running out of weapons. I think I am. Am I running out of weapons, or do I have weapons that I can use? I got a shotgun. Two shotguns early. Huh. Oh, hi. Thank you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Come back anytime.
Yep. I honestly am unsure on how you get death metal. Tsutsumi, or I think that's how you pronounce it, I don't know. I don't fucking know. I'm one of those people that knows everything. Okay, leave me alone. Don't judge me.
Come on, fuckstick!
Oh, you bitch! Motherfucking titty sucking $2 but oh.
Your death was oh I see. That's too bad.
Yeah, suck a dick.
Sometimes such decisions are necessary though.
Yeah, yeah, shut up. Shut up. Just shut up. Oh yeah. I just thought about something, guys. I gotta finish uploading the Devil May Cry series. Oh, holy shit. I don't even know where we left off of. That's pretty bad. Like, oh shit. I might have to look at some of my old videos. Yeah. Oh, that kind of sounds country. Country rock music, bruh. What the fuck? I think they're singing in Japanese. Steel track pants. Cool. Like I said, no guy, no man that goes without pants. I think one needs a weapon. I don't know what that is. Oh, red hot iron. Oh, sniper. Exactly what I needed. Decoy shroom. I don't think I needed a sniper, but shit. Never hurts, right? Okay, I'm pretty sure this is like copyright music, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get in trouble. God damn it, let it die. Oh, this kinda looks retarded. I don't give a fuck. It's something. Oh, actually, I know, I think it looks pretty good. Okay. Do or die. Nice cold water for a hot day. Well, it's really not daytime here, it's nighttime now. It's like what, 9:34? Yeah. Yeah, I think this game was made with the Unreal Engine and some other shit too, I forget. I just usually skip through all that. That's how we break boxes, ladies and gentlemen. We drop kick them. I do it WWE style. Oh, steel axe blueprint, and I already have that. Oh my. Which way do I go here? Straight. I think it's straight. Right? Yeah. Straight, right? Yep. Yeah. Yeah, that's alright. You go to hell, bitch! Yeah, you can look at too much, can't you? Taking that jungle machete, too. That's mine. Yeah. My machete. My machete, motherfucker. We're gonna go Jason up in this bitch. I already got that blueprint, and I still haven't, don't even have the right materials to make it yet. And that's enough to even build weapons. And armor. Pretty cool. Ah, shut up. I said shut up. Actually, I should probably jump down here really quick. Hey, come here. I want that crabby crab. Come here. Num num. Eating a crab. I eat crabs. I don't get crabs, I eat crabs. That was lame. Yep, mushroom. Never eat mushrooms unless it's on a pizza. And never eat the bad kind of mushrooms either. Ha, bitch! I don't think I'm gonna use that. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Kinda need that. Num, num, num. Sorry, I just went out of mushroom and beast. Eating thing. Eating rampage. Eating simulator 101. Oh boy. 23 minutes and 40 seconds and counting. I know you guys are probably like, this is a 47 minute video, and all you're doing is running around to the same goddamn place and getting killed. Well, my bad. I'm just kidding, I love y'all. Okay, we're on floor 12. Oh, damn, damn. Oh, hell, he saw me. Oh, wait, no, he won't. No, he won't. Boom. Ah. You're dead. Oh, glad we take that body armor. Oh, that's a nice bug. I gotta read it. Aw, hell, all out of ammo. Dropping that bow. red hot iron, I guess. Hurry up and eat that mushroom, bitch. Oh, you keep hitting me in the face? What the fuck are you doing? I got my fucking shit too. Yeah, that's right. Back off. Oh, he countered. Uh-huh. So over here. Another egg shroom. Bronze egg shroom at that. Oh, who's excited for Backlash on this Sunday? Let me know Actually, let me know what match you're looking forward to if you watch it. Personally, I think the two matches that I'm more interested in seeing is Dolph versus Shinsuke and then AJ Styles versus Kevin Owens. Oh, bitch! Oh, I'm fishing. Yeah, that's right. My fish. You can eat some fish. Actually, ironically, in real life, I don't eat fish. Oh boy almighty. Oh, you got a gun. Well, I'd take that off your hands, huh? Yeah. Whoa, what the hell? Already had that. Oh! What the hell are you reloading an iron for? Wow, that shit went straight through him. Oh, a nail gun. That's new. Never had a nail gun on here. I think this is the way we came. Did we come this way? No, we did not. Oh, shit, it's on this side. Headshot. Oh hell, this motherfucker got machete. You going Jake, man. Oh, and I got a headshot. Oh, that was fun. There's usually three of these bitches. Wait, this one looks different, actually. Don't look the same. Headshot. I'm a sniper. I'm a professional sniper. What do you expect? Why'd they take those pants? Gain some SP lithium. What floor are we on? We're on floor 12. Decoy bomb. I'm gonna need it. No, 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 no. Why did I eat that? I'm an idiot. Well, my decoy's just gonna sit there. Oh, what the hell am I doing? I should equip another gun, eh? Yeah. Let me equip the sniper. So far the sniper rifle's been loyal to me. Well, now I'm out of a sniper rifle. But I got a butterfly knife. Oh, a magnet. Damn. That nail gun's got some... Shoot. I got some nice... aim on it, don't it? Did you see that? That fucking nail gun just like straight up nailed his ass, like he's done for. It was over before it even began. Oh, holy hell. Oh, maybe I should use that in the third, on the 13th floor. Shit, I'm thinking here. Should probably go with the assault rifle for now. Otherwise, we're done for. There ain't no other way to put it. We're just gonna be done with Zippo. With a done. Dead. It'll be over before it even began for us. Next area. 13th floor. Yeah, pick your poison. I sure as hell did too. Oh, I picked my poison, alright. I got us killed. On the 13th floor. Oh. Oh, okay, he's gonna get blown up. Told you. Told you.
Welcome back. Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Should have left him alone. He didn't see me. Oh my god, guys. This is ridiculous. This is extremely fucking ridiculous. Well, 13, ladies and gentlemen. Whoops your ass every time. I mean, I'm pretty sure these people just gotten past it. Me, I'm just having a very difficult time. Oh, Lord Almighty. More copyright music, that's even more. And I lost my pants. Again. Or pantsless. Okay. Oh yeah! Okay. Nobody was there. That's my stupidity. Already have that, can't even make it because I don't have the right facility. That pisses me off. You behind this wall? No? Phantom soldier pants. I don't need those. Well, actually I can put them... I can put them up. I can put them in my desk bag. Oh, I guarantee you they're over here. That hater fight enemy is like on this side somewhere. Bingo! That's right, motherfucker. And he was in his boxers. Mm-mm-mm. Killed a man in his boxers, had no dignity, no pride. That's just sad. Think of the word for that too. Indecent exposure. Or did we get accused of sexually harassing the motherfucker? Beating him to death with a hockey stick. An apocalyptic hockey stick. Apocalyptic stick. Apocalyptic hockey stick. Bigger than a dick. Going up the escalator. Now we're walking up the escalator, running up some stairs. Give me this goddamn. I'm gonna dropkick someone. I got stuck. Motherfucker. Oh shit, sniper. That's not good. Again, I missed with the dropkick. Apparently, my feet go through the wall though. You're dead. Oh, it's all four heads. Sweet. Oh, Oh, you got a hard punch there, buddy. Oh! Oh, bitch got a gun. Motherfucker. There are two of you? Again, I'm missing. No, I'm gonna hit that drop kick, am I? Oh! Look at the way that body stretched. Oh, that was lovely. Oh shit, that was cool. Body's gone now, but that was pretty fucking cool. You got a sniper too, huh? Well, I'm gonna drop kick you. Pow. Off with your head. Gnarly. Oh, that was Uncle Death that popped up, by the way. Hey, no two shot. Oh, mother of Jesus. I got killed by a bullet trap. That's some belonky bullshit right there. That is some straight up belonky. That was my stupidity too, because I was sitting there trying to break it so it quit shooting at me, but... Yep, I lost that battle. We lost that battle that time. Now we're shirtless, we lost our damn vest. It's okay. We can get it back, we got more. Got more clothes. That's right, you pop your neck, buddy. You pop that neck. Yeah, real men wear pink. Oh boy. Actually, that would be perfect for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Well, then again, actually, I should wear pink all the time for breast cancer. Not just one month. Cancer pretty much fucking sucks. Yeah, anyways, off that subject. shit. Oh damn, I got a minute left to record. Need something else to equip. There we go. Now we got a pistol. The Magnum. It's a Magnum. Not the condom either. What's in here? Oh, red hot iron. Plus. The hell's a plus mean? Oh, what's that? Veggie oil. Copper. More veggie oil. Death bag is full. That's okay. That death bag won't be filled for long. I'm gonna store. Storing item. Storing item. I really need some materials so I can start building weapons and shit that I can buy. But that's what sucks, you have to like buy, you have to build them in order to buy them. Oil. More oil, not the shit that I need though. Fuck. Oh well. At least I'm clearing up space. Guys, I'm gonna end this one here. If you guys liked the video, give it a thumbs up, share the video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next. Love you. Peace.